Wouldn't worry about it. Now that I got Riley's identity, Rooks will tell me anything I want to know.